Throughout the My Intello series, we've looked at many aspects of airtightness, ventilation, insulation, and how ProClima's Intello helps to achieve comfortable, healthy, energy efficient, and durable buildings. Now we'll look at how the Intello system components work together and the various projects Intello has been a part of across New Zealand over the years. Hi, I'm Simon, ProClima's Regional Sales Manager based in Auckland.
And I'm Catherine, Regional Sales Manager based in ProClima's office in Central Otago. We are glad you could join us for our final My Intello episode.
ProClima is a global industry-leading manufacturer of a wide range of external weathertight solutions to protect your construction from external elements. As you've seen in our previous episodes of My Intello, ProClima specializes in airtightness with Intello and its accessories. After all, airtightness is the easiest and cheapest way to make a building energy efficient.
To ensure that the airtightness system is continuous, ProClima K-Flex and RollFlex cable and pipe seals should be used to adequately seal any penetrations. Tescon Vana and Tescon Extora adhesive tapes play a vital role in sealing any laps, terminations, and other penetrations within the Intello airtightness and vapour control layer. Orcon liquid adhesive can be used to seal the layer where they adjoin rough, porous, or uneven surfaces such as concrete and timber. Windows and doors play a key role in airtightness, but essentially they are the weak points in the thermal envelope due to the nature of the materials they are constructed with. We must therefore ensure that joinery is sealed and connected in a way to maintain the continuous airtightness and vapour control layer. To maximise the joinery's thermal performance and to minimise the risk of thermal bridging through the frames, where possible, joinery should also be recessed as close as possible to the centre of the insulation layer. Window joinery is often the biggest investment in your design and build, so it's important to check their performance once installed. This can be easily done at the time of verification of the installation of the Intello using ProClima WinCon or when conducting a blower door test. The blower door test can be done either during construction or at the completion of the project while ensuring that standards are maintained or specific targets are met.
You might like to know that Intello has been in use around the world and in New Zealand for more than 15 years. Intello continues to feature up and down New Zealand in a growing number of projects, including residential dwellings, multi-story housing, social housing, and retirement villages, as well as schools, prefabs, airports, and office blocks, just to name a few. Intello is also part of a large number of passive house builds in New Zealand and used in many renovation and retrofit projects to increase health, comfort, durability and energy efficiency of existing buildings. This includes the Kainga Ora Retrofit Programme, which is being rolled out nationwide and starting to improve much of the social housing stock in New Zealand. Even the tiny house community is embracing Intello.
The link for the ProClima website is in the description, so jump on there and discover more about Intello, ProClima, and our huge product and service offering across New Zealand.
Thanks for joining us for our My Intello series. Make sure you check out all the episodes if you haven't already. And remember, always insulate,
ventilate,
airtight,
sorted.